at every decision that I have to make as a farm owner and manager here on this farm is, how do I serve the soil best first? Okay, my name is Jen Aron and I am at Blue Raven Farm. We are a 5-acre farm with about 1.5 acres in production, 3/4 of an acre of intensive mixed vegetable production. We have a 40-person CSA and we sell to about 12 restaurants in and around Portland. One of our biggest things here is to add organic matter, keep soil covered so that we can protect the and essentially farm the microbes the best that we can. The microbes are at the forefront of everything that we do here. So we're adding compost, we're keeping soil covered, and we're just trying to benefit those organisms that are unseen to the eye, and there's millions and millions and millions of them. They are responsible for everything here. Everything that we see above ground on this earth is because of them. And we know so little about them, but we're just at the cusp of really starting to see that it's not about what we put on the soil. It's about how we care for the soil.